Delhi police has arrested notorious criminal Mohsin Khan. Accused person was involved in receiving stolen vehicles from auto lifter belonging to Meerut, UP and selling stolen vehicles to prospective buyers on lucrative rates. They used to do it after tampering its chassis, engine numbers and changing them with the chassis, engine number of total damaged vehicles purchased as scrap from insurance companies. He also used to put a registration number of the total damaged cars on these recovered stolen cars. During sustained interrogation, the accused confessed that he is the receiver of stolen cars. He also disclosed that he had sold many cars in Delhi, UP, Haryana, Rajasthan, and Punjab. Further investigation of the case is in progress.